Hey.
Retro.
What's the deal here?
Dogfights go down in that building there. Used to be an indoor swimming place or something. They only admit members, though.
Any way I can slip in?
Pretty sure you can go through that restaurant. Good luck, man. Anything any of us can do to help?
Thanks. We need a low profile here. I'll head in alone.
Copy that. We're setting in a cleaner.
You gotta make time for the usual dogs. Not shit, just enough to keep them interested. The whole time, you build up to the Doberman. Keep reminding him that the Doberman is coming. He's the shit man. Let him know they'll shit their pants when they see the Doberman. These middle matches, I call them fluffers. They're keeping the audience hard until the real show starts.
Hang on! Hear that?
Go that way! Now! What? There he is off living.
He wants to chump off your tiny wimples,
no,
bitch.
I told you everything. Come on, please.
Let's go. What is this? You know you can't bring him back in here, man. No, man.
I'll bring him to Pablo.
No, Pablo. No, no. Please don't.
All right. Motherfucker.
That's us. Happy to greet you. I got
Let's do this.
I need you to handle this one personally, then.
Horatio, bitch.
Oh, shit, man.
Better get out of there as quickly as you can, Marcus. Marcus, you gotta get out of there. We're monitoring the Tezcas. You're in trouble.
The whole gang is converging on you. The place will be swarming with Tezcas.
Charlie, ain't nobody gonna shoot at us and run. Find his ass!
Ah! Got them all, man.
I didn't get there quick enough, brother.
Shit, man. Tezcas could come after any one of us, dude. Me, you, Josh, anybody.
They went after Horatio. And he refused to give us up.
I'll be along in a bit, man. Ray, my man.
Marcus, you guys have been kicking ass up and down this city, man. Woo. I'm not one for mushy shit, but...
I appreciate it, really.
I'm hanging out on the coast. Come meet me when you're ready for the biggest job yet, baby.